السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين، أما بعد. This is a request to all those who are gathered together in Arafah for the important ritual of Hajj. This is a request from Kerala, the land of flood, the land of natural calamities, the land of problems and issues and crises. Now you know that Kerala is going through a disastrous flood. It is first time in the history this type of a flood is going on here. So we all are afraid that Kerala is being wiped out by this flood. So you are all hearted, you are selfless, prayers are necessary for Keralites. Other representatives of Muslims all over the world, 3 million people are gathered together in Arafah. If you all are praying unanimously to the merciful for the protection, for his mercy, for his blessings on this small state in the southern part of India, inshallah, Allah will accept those prayers, because Allah offered that on the day of Arafah, he come down to the first sky, first heaven, and he will answer, he will reply, he will respond positively to the prayers of his slaves, inshallah. So once more I request you all Hajis who gathered there together to pray for our land Kerala, for the protection from flood and his blessings. May Allah bless us all from all the natural calamities and gather together in the garden of paradise. Ameen. Wa akhiru da'wana alhamdulillah rabbil alamin. Assalamu alaikum.